Okay, so Dr. Fandle gave me this pug. We're celebrating, even though my birthday's already over, we're celebrating like a birthday party. It breathes, and it's so cute. It's not real though.
Basically, it's mom's.
And it even came. And then came with a little brush and a bed. But
oh, yeah, so I got the gray tabby. Here, I'll show you.
Yeah, she'll show you a picture, but... Oh, it's huggable, too.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you guys see me, but it's so huggable. It's so cute.
This is the one I got.
Yeah, she got that one. Yeah.
So, yeah. Next time I come over, Sydney, I'm bringing it.
Yeah.
Let's hope we don't fight.
I think they're in any condition to fight.
Yeah. Wait, what if the middle of the night we wake up and it literally stands up, walks around, and then just starts attacking the cat? That'd be horrifying. I would probably shoot it, no offense.